Sports. It's in the game.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give a shit about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
Disobeying my dudes, they gon' try to intrude. Poison the multitude, they be quick to accuse. When you got different views, just know you won't get it. Criticizing the culture, hit you with them cat ultra. I knew you was a vulture, Holy Ghost get the ushers. No, I can't touch you. Shock you, then now you fluster. Crashing down, I was cluttered. Doing sorta, falling on through the rubble. Remember this shit jungle, the top I was youngest. Out in the middle, gotta stay hunting. Why the rush left for nothing? 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 Agitated illusion, only built for confusion. The institute.
from SoFi Stadium.
And they're going to mark that where it went out of bounds. So really good starting field position up past the 40-yard line. Now with the play clock about to expire, we get a whistle and a timeout. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. First down, Montana. And it's complete to Antonio Gates. And he takes this one down almost all the way to the 30. That'll wind up a gain of 27 on the catch and run.
First and 10 at the 31-yard line.
Set him back five. So a little bit of a stiffer challenge now. First and 15 following the delay of to throw is Montana. Into a double team and it's intercepted.
Pointing out to their defense that the other defense is rated higher than them. You gonna let that happen, guys? Is that how we're going to play? And they responded to the challenge.
Now a first carry for their fullback. And he'll work this one up to about the 38. Yeah, give him 4 yards there. It'll be second and 6.
Good solid gain on first down. About what you'd expect from the big guy carrying the ball.
They run here with Jason Huntley. And able to get a couple as he's across the 40 to the 41. Well done to sniff that out defensively. He had it diagnosed pretty quickly.
I love that description because diagnosed is perfect on that one. Read his keys, made the play, and he couldn't even get going moving the football.
Out of the shotgun, here's Fromm. And he can't escape, and down he goes. Mean Joe Green in there to get him for a loss of 9 yards, and that also leads to fourth down. So on fourth down, on comes the left-footed punter, Kevin Huber, to punt it away. And here's a very low-line drive, almost whiffed on it. And this will be down just on the other side of midfield. Now at the line, ready for their next drive. Well, they were intercepted the first time they had the football, but now they get it back, and it's still 0-0.
And because of that, you know what the thought process is? Interception. What interception? It didn't really happen because they gave up no points. So go back on the attack. Go back and run the offense you believe will be successful. Find your playmakers and give them the football.
An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10. Here's Montana to throw, and he whips that one incomplete there. Antonio Gates, the veteran tight end, was the intended receiver, and it'll bring up third down. Montana finds his target. It's Gates. He'll get this one down near the 20-yard line, just shy of the 20. Now a big 32-yard play on third.
Oftentimes now, offenses aren't nearly as precise as days gone by. They just help receivers find an open patch of grass and let the quarterback find you. And that's exactly what they did on that play. First with the pass through the air. Nice chunk of yardage there.
And he will take this one in for a touchdown. From 21 yards away. And his guys have taken a first quarter lead.
Well, we know someone just added to his touchdown passing total, but all he did was get the ball out quickly to his tight end and let him take care of business the rest of the way.
It's up and good, and it'll give his guys a 7-0 lead. Bailey now to kick it away after the touchdown. And trouble there on the kickoff as that goes out of bounds.
And that drives coaches insane, doesn't it? When they see that happen, it just doesn't feel right, does it? Plus, you're giving up yardage.
Very good starting position for the Patriot offense as they come up first and 10 at their own 42. A run with Huntley. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. They went 3 and out on their first drive. Things already looking better here, first and 10.
He's obviously a bit of a shorter running back. Sometimes when he goes up the middle like that, he gets lost in there, and then he pops out for 10, 20 yards.
I actually asked NFL linebackers if that was true. Do you actually lose sight of some of the smaller running backs? And all of them confirmed that that can be a problem. Think of it this way. Two of the top running backs in NFL history, Emmitt Smith, Barry Sanders, both 5'10".
A first down run, good for about 3. Second and 7 coming up.
Yeah, I don't know if it's exactly a win-win, but if you're on offense, you'll take that kind of a run, all right? It was kind of stacked up, found a little bit of yardage, and frankly, they're pretty close to staying on schedule on offense. The playbook is still open for the coordinator.
On the give, this is their fullback. And he's going to be met at about the 43. They had 3 yards on first down, just 1 yard there.
A 1 yard gain brings up third and 6.
They'll need to get this to the 38. That's where the first down marker is here on third. Throwing is from. Under pressure, and he'll go down. They'll sack him on what ought to be the final play of this first quarter. Here's Kevin Huber now, as he'll punt it away for the second time. Oh, it's a wobbler here. And this will be down by a member of the kicking team just outside of the 30-yard line. After 1-7-0 on EA Sports.
Visitors, nothing.
The offense back out there at the line, ready for their next drive. Things progressing to plan so far. Their defense has been solid, and they've got themselves a 7-0 lead after the touchdown the last time they had the ball.
And this is no time to even think about, hey, are we going to milk the clock? Hey, are we just going to do ball control? This is the NFL. 7-0 lead.
That's caught inside the 20. Touchdown! DK Metcalf. 68 yards. And his guys get the quick strike touchdown. As he was shuffling right out of the pocket, you could just tell he was going to take a shot downfield. He had his eyes down there the whole way.
He certainly did. He wasn't taking off to go, right? When he was flush from the pocket, a lot of times you see him, eyes will drop, ball will get tucked, and he takes off, becomes a running back. But as you noted, stayed alive as a passer, tremendous body control, and a pretty good arm there, too.
Now that'll be accepted, of course, and that moves him back 5. Now from 5 yards further back, this becomes a 37-yard extra point attempt. And this is no good. Missed the PAT, so they fail to connect, and this remains a 13-0 game.
So with the missed PAT in his rearview mirror, he goes back out to kick this one off. And all deep in his own territory, he caught some of the football.
There's never a good place on the field to fumble the ball. Let's just call it as it is.
But definitely not in your own red zone.
In your own red zone, it's heightened, isn't it? Because you're almost automatically giving up a score and the momentum, and everything just changes for your team.
Yeah, so the kickoff fumble, now great field position. And they've got three tight ends here on first and goal to add some extra mass. Now Montana. And it's caught. Touchdown. DK Metcalf. Two catches, two touchdowns here so far. And his guys find a way to stretch that lead. Now he's having a nice little first half here, partner.
And it's a first half that leaves us anticipating what can still come. I mean, two touchdowns already here through the second quarter. There could be plenty more before this game is over.
Extra point up and good by Bailey. And that pushes the lead up to an even 20. Bailey now to kick it away after the touchdown. And he'll get it up across the 20 to the 21-yard line. The Pats at the line, ready to go. They've had it twice. They've punted twice. Not the start they were hoping for.
Not at all, and let's face it, every facility we visit, everyone talks about converting on third down, how big that is. In this situation, they've had to punt it away twice, so they're furiously going over things on the sidelines. What do we need to do to pick up a first down and change our momentum?
First half as they'll stop him behind the line. Call that a loss of 5 yards on the play. And they're going to be staring at a third and long here. From the gun, it's from. And he's taken down. Back at his own 7. Mean Joe Green, able to get in there for his second sack of the afternoon.
I'm starting to feel for that quarterback back there. I mean, you know me. Normally, don't have a lot of empathy for the QB, right? In this case, definitely. He's been on constant duress this entire game. I don't know how he's surviving back there.
And to think, there's still a long way to go. Odell Beckham Jr. And put it on the board. It's 6, a touchdown. Odell Beckham taking it in. And his guys are going to add on to their lead.
They really capitalized on that one, didn't they?
Yeah.
Short kick, and they brought it all the way back.
Yeah, you start thinking, wow, maybe you can take it to the 35.